Hey, what's going on, guys? Yeah, no montage in the beginning of this because I've just been grinding. I haven't been focused on getting clips or anything. I'm one thing away from Platinum Snipers. Watch, I'm going to get all this lead up to not even getting them. Anyway, I figured let's just hop into some shipment, try to get this last three kills without dying, and, like, literally have one left. Look. 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 9! I need one more. And I did it purposefully. Hello? Game? Why are you frozen? There we go. I have 24 out of 25. Literally need one more three kills without dying. And we're gonna get this right now! I'm gonna get this triple kill, and I'm gonna leave this game. And look, I'm already getting shot at. There's one. There's one! Starting over. I'm gonna turn around and kill me. There's one. Fudge! Starting over! There's one. There's two! No! Starting over. I'm so scared. There's one! There's two! No! Starting over. There's one. Thanks, teammate, for saving my life. There's two! Oh no, one more! No! I just want it so bad! That's what she said. I hate my life, dude. How did you know I was there? Kidding me. One. And of course I'm getting shot at from the back. Are you? What? I need one more, guys. One more. Literally one more. No. Please. Yes! That's it. Yes! I got it! I got seven! And one, two, three. This one doesn't count as the original six, but I still got it platinum. Four, five, six, and seven. Guys, we did it. Oh my God, I can't believe we actually did it. Today is Wednesday, the 11th at 6:32. We heckin' did it, boys. We set this goal last week. I don't remember what day, but we set this goal to get Platinum Snipers before Cold War came out. We were three there. We had to get three more. It took me about 4 days, 5 days. I'm so glad it's over. What a great end to this game. I wish I would have been doing this from the beginning because I might have been able to get Damascus for you guys. I'm just so happy we finally got this done. Thank you all so much for coming along with me for this short little adventure that I set for us before Cold War came out, which is Friday. Today's Wednesday. The next video, well, today in real life it's Wednesday, but you guys are viewing this on a Friday. So right now, as you guys are watching this, Cold War is out already, and I'm making videos on it right now as we speak. But I'm just glad to be done with those slow-ass sniper rifles. I can go back to my babies with platinum on them. Oh, they look so good. Look at them. Oh, they're just basic and simple. I love it. All I'm saying is that I'm glad that it's over. I know you guys are too because you guys are tired of hearing me talk about it. Just shot him in the ass cheek and he didn't die. This game has been a beautiful game to me. I'm talking about it like it's the end. It's probably not. But all I'm saying is that I want to. This is the first Call of Duty that I've actually played. I've played a lot of Call of Duties, but this is the first one I've seriously sat down and put a lot of time into. I've never done that with a Call of Duty game ever. I've only done it with one other first-person shooter ever, which was Titanfall. I'm very happy with this Call of Duty. I'm very happy with what content I pumped out with it. I'm not happy with that shot. Just thank you so much for the people who tuned in to every video, watching me try to get these Platinum Sniper Rifles before Cold War came out. And thank you to those who will stick around with me and watch me play Cold War. I'm going to do my best to get videos out Monday, Wednesday, Friday next week. And by videos, I mean two videos each day. I'm going to try to do one video of just regular multiplayer and a video of the campaign because I want to play that on the channel. I switched back to a sniper because I feel like I should play with one because this is what we've been working for. I got really angry and upset trying to do this challenge. I felt rushed, even though I really shouldn't have been feeling rushed. I'm just happy it's over. I'm happy I never have to look at the HDR and the Dragunov and the EBR ever again. Because I'm not ever going to look at them again. They're away forever. This guy's AFK. Just thank everyone who tuned in to this series, this mini-series on my channel of the Getting Platinum Snipers. I know I've said that many times already. We've gained 9 subscribers. No. We've gained 8 subscribers since I've started posting COD videos. And hello to those 8 new people. Thanks for joining the squad. As I said, this is going to be a very, very short video for you guys today, just announcing and playing a little bit with the Platinum Snipers. So thank you all so much for watching this video, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out, guys.